Chinese tech giant Tencent may soon be getting a bright new futuristic campus. Dutch architectural firm MVRDV has proposed a smart green campus for Tencent's next headquarters in Shenzhen, China. The campus is expected to have a total floor space of 2 million square meters. According to a news release by the architectural firm, sloped buildings throughout the campus will be topped with solar panel roofs, while green terraces would also be present around the smart campus. The campus's primary means of transport will include autonomous cars and a shuttle bus loop. The smart campus will also feature a conference center in the shape of a rock, as well as a spherical information plaza that would display messages for Tencent employees. The futuristic campus is expected to include office space for 80,000 to 100,000 employees and houses for up to 19,000 Tencent employees. The campus will also include amenities such as schools, sports centers, and a waterfront park. Designers explained that there would also be metro lines and bus lines that connect the Tencent campus to the rest of Shenzhen.
For more news animations and explainers, hit the subscribe and bell button to join the Tomo News family. Thanks for watching.